hard, flat surfaces to walk on, and that's why we can push up and over soft, fluffy sand. So, even though we're not able to execute a 90-degree turn under power, this is still a really useful evolutionary adaptation in the beast's natural habitat. Teo, the artist who creates these, he's relatively solitary. He's not antisocial, but if you think about it, he brings his large, strong beast to the beach once a year and experiments with the way it works for the whole summer. And it takes 8 people to lift this beast up and move it around on soft sand. And it's much better for autonomous strong beast if Teo does not have to call 7 friends and can ask the DC to move itself around the soft sand.